Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Mr. Chairman and my dear brothers and sisters, between myself, Dr. Sharosh, and God Almighty, I do not have to speak a single word, because in the recitation that you heard from the Holy Quran, in the mother tongue of Dr. Sharosh, God Almighty had delivered him and his mother, Mrs. Sharosh Senior, the message. He understood the language. And as such, what is now required for Dr. Sharosh to do is to come forward. He's already attired in Arabic garb. Give his hand. He is already attired in Arabic garb. Come forward, give his hand, and read the Shahada. But for the benefit of my brothers and sisters, who might not have understood the message, the Quranic message, I repeat it for you. The Qari read, says, وَإِن كُنْتُمْ فِي رَيْبٍ مِّمَّا نَزَّلْنَا عَلَىٰ عَبْدِنَا فَأْتُوا بِسُورَةٍ مِّن مِّثْلِهِ. Meaning that if you have any doubts with regards to the revelation given by God Almighty to His Prophet Muhammad, if you have any doubts, then produce a surah, a chapter like it. وَدُعُوا شُهَدَاكُم مِّن دُونِ اللَّهِ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. And bring forth your witnesses and helpers, if there's anyone besides Allah, to testify. فَإِن لَمْ تَفْأَلُوا. So you will not be able to do it. وَلَن تَفْأَلُوا. And you will never, never be able to do that. This is a 1400-year-old challenge, that you will not be able to do it, and you'll never, never be able to do it. فَاتَّقُوا النَّارُ الَّتِي وَقُودُهَا النَّاسُ وَالْحِجَارَةُ. So prepare yourself for the fire whose fuel is men and stones.